Well, I tried to focus on some of the myths about clean energy, starting at the global scale, looking at the forecast for energy use and different resource reliance, and also then moving to the national scale and then down to the cell. I say actually mostly on the cell, because there's so many misconceptions about the clean energy opportunities here. Well, one of them is that we don't have enough renewable energy to make a significant difference. And we've looked at that through some fairly rigorous modeling. Another one is that energy efficiency can't make a big difference in the energy portfolio here. And I guess the other one I like in particular is water. The sort of the misconception that they're unrelated, the water problem unrelated to the energy problem, but actually they're quite closely related. The best way to save energy, in my opinion, is to use electricity more efficiently. Well, my favorite thing is getting to work with such smart graduate students, men and women, a lot of smart students, actually from all over the world, too. They bring international perspectives to my more domestic focus.